The analogy of the African funeral is important for the extensionist because in many cases, a lot of extensionists will struggle to comprehend the notion of agriculture as an innovation system, but many of them have seen a funeral work. So just linking, you know, these two will enable them to understand that an agriculture innovation system does not have to work in a different way than an African funeral operates. And it is through that understanding that we wish that extensionists can have that innovative mind to see how to draw some lessons from this self-propelling system and draw those lessons to facilitate similar processes with, you know, agricultural innovation systems and innovation platforms, or, you know, work, and helping farmers to work along, you know, the value chains.